stay far away, as far on the edge of the AO to zoom in and kill them at a distance where they're out of reach. I mean, we're out of their reach.
I only have 1-0-0 set right now.
Okay, I just set the radio to 7-0. Do you copy me on this one as well? Okay, we're like 4.5 kilometers away. I'm gonna hover at 4 kilometers. Three and four.
Copy that.
Kilometers is a good range to be at to search for.
I'm gonna have to reset my draw distance because it's set to 1 kilometer.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna hover here.
I can see 2.
Roger that.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I see.
I can see 2, but no visual.
270.
Setting my draw distance right now.
Using your thermal? Are you using your thermals too? Your heatsink thermal? That's a good shit right there. Yeah, quick and painless. Okay, pretty soon another something will generate and see what mission is going to be. There it is, capture 18, 7, blah, blah, blah. Now we can do that. We'll go in that AO, try to take out the enemy with some guns. And if there's, well, we can't shoot, can't really shoot at the armor because we're not going to know which one we'll have to steal. I know the way we'll know what armor to shoot at is the one that's moving. The one that doesn't move, that's the one we have to steal. So what we can do is try to shoot as much enemy.
Sounds good. All right. I guess we'll RTB. We only use like 3 or 4 missiles, but I guess we'll just RTB.
And then I'll pilot us, follow you to the return point. Yeah, we might as well because it's on the way to the other AO anyway.
Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed.
No way.
Caution, maximum speed.
And I recorded all that too, so.
Caution, maximum speed. Caution,
yeah, I recorded that. That was super cool.
Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed.
I'm going to ask you for the name of your new YouTube channel in just a few minutes.
Do you want to rearm yourself at all? Yeah, we could go and rearm ourselves. Just in case we go down. Yeah. Okay, that's how fast it is for me. My radio's still set.
I'm good to go.
Okay, same here. Ready to load up. That was super cool, man. No damage or nothing, man. No, we didn't take not one hit. No hit on from nothing.
I thought it would have needed to see stuff. I didn't even use a visual. I just worked with the instruments.
Well, I came super close to this gate right here. I know. That's pretty cool. That's what a pilot actually needs to do, is trust his instruments and get a lock and all that stuff, and then fire away. Oh shit, let me mark the other target or the other mission.
Thank you.
tracks right below us, in front of our nose. I'm gonna back up because we can see them right below. Oh yeah, we got it. Scared. He's probably quite small. Both of them.
might be slightly damaged, but really not by much.
I think you shoot the enemy that are around there and not hit the tank. Transmit on 7-0?
Affirm on control caps lock.
Yeah, use control cap locks to transmit on 7-0. So I'll copy. How do you copy now? Over. copy on 70.
Can.
copy that. The only thing is, I don't think I was getting you on 7-0 intake. I couldn't hear you.
I could have some fun. I'll stop and hover. You can have fun taking them out.
Makes sense.
Yeah, it might be because it's a different 7-0 frequency because it's an enemy tank. Yeah, there was some.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, that makes sense. They're on a different, like, encryption or frequency.
How to change it to work for us. But I don't know how we had said
it. Just about to say.
Go ahead. Okay, there's a blip behind us.
It's loud. Thank you.
and have fun with a couple of rockets here real quick.
check his single lock on with the laser.
Oh, look at how nice and close we are. Sounds like a lot to do there.
Not much longer. If you're tired, we can catch up on it later.
How long are you planning on staying on? Yeah, it's already 2:07 here. Spent. I look forward to checking out these videos, editing them, and then posting them up. You can find me just by my name.
What is it?
If you have time to write it down.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Keith, K-E-I-T-H, and last name S-I-L-V-A, like Sierra, India, Lima, Victor, Alpha. Well, you know what? Also write this down because it'll probably be faster for you to find me. Type in The Keith Allen Show. That way you'll find me a lot faster. And then when you find me there, you'll just look through my videos to find this mission and the other one. second one was The Keith Allen Show. So K-E-I-T-H A-L-L-E-N and then S-I-L-V-A. I don't think I have any 506 stuff on there, but I might. But I don't. I have a lot of different videos up there.
Great, I followed you and subscribed. I also just now set up how to zoom in the heli, so it's about to. It will be really interesting next time.
There it is.